Alessia Cara is with us in the studio. Right next to the boy who's about to do this live.
Yes.
She's 19 years old. Soul there. Canada.
I know. Basically, I discovered from YouTube.
You know, I want to. Her dad actually is in the other room there. Vince, can you hear me? Okay, Vince, come up to that microphone, Vince. Nice to see you, buddy. I want to understand this from a parent's point of view. So your daughter is up there singing in her bedroom, doing her thing. Did you think, oh, that's cute and that's fun?
Yeah.
But, you know, that may just be a dream. Or did you know she had it, Vince?
No, actually, I would always tell her to keep it down because I would like to watch my sports on TV.
and when did you realize as a parent that this was beginning to happen all over the world?
Oh, I still don't realize. I'm just waiting to wake up from a dream.
Oh, all right. Well, you are on 102.7 Kiss FM, LA's number one hit music station, and your daughter's being played every hour. It's happening.
That's awesome.
Okay. I guess I just woke up.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's talk about Here. Tell us about the song, Alessia.
So Here, it's based on a true story, and what happened in this situation is I went to this party that I thought would be fun, and when I went, I just realized how much I just didn't want to be there and how uncomfortable it was for me. And I don't know, I just felt like there's nothing for me there. So I left and I just made a rant about it and it turned into a song.
So you really left this party with this emotion, this feeling, jotted it all down and it became this?
Pretty much, yeah. I just went into the studio the next day and I started ranting to the producers and this guy named Sebastian Cole, who I did the whole album with, by the way. But he's awesome. Anyways, I started ranting to them about it and they were just like, well, you know that's what we're going to write about today, right? And I was like, oh yeah, let's do it.
And let's
we
go.
Did.
Let's do
it. And we did. And
all right, so let's check out the. Here's what came out of that session. This is Alessia Cara and Eric on guitar over here.
Yes.
Thanks for coming in, Eric. Shout out to Eric, my man.
Shout
on
out
the
to Eric,
there.
Man. He's Woo. Smiling.
Here it is. Here, 102.7 Kiss FM Live.
Awesome. Thank you.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, so don't ask. I don't need a boyfriend, so you can't go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner, under clouds of with this boy who's hopping, I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't want to get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, 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 here. Oh, oh, here. Oh, 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 I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. And I can't wait till we can break the bout. Excuse me if I seem a little unimpressed with this. An antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know that you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with a message like we usually do. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here. Not there in the kitchen with a girl who's always gossiping about a friend. So tell them I'll be here. Right next to the boy who's throwing up cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, oh, here. Oh, 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 I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. And I can't wait till we can break about the hours later, congregating next to the refrigerator. Some girl talking about the hater, she ain't got none. How did it ever come to this? I should have never come to this. So holla at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, don't want what you're offering. And I'm done talking, awfully sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready. And and I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here, oh, here, oh, here, oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here, oh, here, oh, here, and I can't wait till we can break about the hill. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah, yeah. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah, yeah. If you're ready, then I'm ready, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow. Woo!
Amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, my gosh. And knowing, like, the background going into that song just makes it even more meaningful to listen to.
Oh, thank you.
You're very mature for your age.
Thanks.
To just be cool and comfortable and confident standing in the corner. I'll be with my beanie down low over here. What's up, y'all? Yo, you tell my people I'm ready to roll, like I'm in the car.
It's true. If you say it like that, yeah. I mean, for me, initially, it was like, I'm just uncomfortable. But then I guess people are
really. Then you put some swag in it.
Yeah,
it's like,
and then it
yo,
turns, it's
what's up, man?
It's your art.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
My people over there.
Wow, you're gonna take over all my spotlight.
Whoa. See, that's the kind of song that like, when you hear that your 16, 17, 8-year-old is going into music and you know, wants to move to Hollywood or travel the world, right. You're like, oh, as a parent, you're afraid. And then Vince hears that, and he's like, okay, that's a good message. As a dad, that's fine. You can do that song.
Yeah, that's good. Exactly.
Hotline Bling, I'm not so sure, but that song is good.
Yeah, that one's okay. It passed the test. I was posting for a while. Like, I was posting since I was 13. And I didn't get a lot of views until I was around 16 when I posted this. Well, first it was the Mirrors cover, actually, that got a lot of views, I guess, from you. And then I posted this other cover called Sweater Weather, of the song called Sweater Weather by The Neighborhood. And then that one kind of got, like, all these views that I'd never seen before. It was, like, just, I guess, picking up. And that's when I realized, okay, like, something is kind of happening here.